There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand. Tell me why, oh why, oh why can't my dream come true? Oh why? There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't that sun appear? We're lost in a cloud with too much rain. We're trapped in a world that's troubled with pain. That as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. Deep in my heart, there's a trembling question. Still, I am sure that the answers gonna come someday. Out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candor. Yeah, while I can think, while I can talk, while I can stand, while I can walk, while I can dream. Oh, please let my dream come true. Oh, oh. Right now, let it come true right now. Oh, yeah. Little Elvis Presley for you. That song's called If I Can Dream. And all the song basically is about if we could all dream about a better world. You know, a better world where everybody gets along, all the countries of the world get along. That's the idea of that song, If I Can Dream of a Better World. Think about that for a minute. You know, no wars, no fighting, no hunger, no disease, and the list goes on. Peace in the world. If I can dream of a better world. Ponder that in your mind. Now, Winnie Kempful, come by the Dennis Ramsey folk art paintings, please. I sell them at $50 each upwards. I do abstract art and fine art also. Come to 27 Canaan Avenue, Kempful, Apartment B, Nova Scotia, Canada. Yellow hoops, white trim. Apartment B is upstairs, the door on the left. It's going to be sunny today in the town of Kempful, I believe. I see the sunshine coming out as I'm pondering out the window and looking. Anyhow, subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Push that red subscribe button now. Share the 9,600 videos of Dennis Ramsey with your friends and family and associates. Now, over the years, I've shot a couple thousand other videos. Even though they're not on YouTube, they're in people's private collections. They're on their iPhones and their computers and whatnot. Now, someday they'll surface on the internet, I'm sure. But I've done about 2,000 videos with fans of mine that shot pirate videos. So someday those videos will come to light. Most of them is me outdoors painting pictures and trying to sell the folk art paintings. But someday you'll all see those. Even though those videos are in private collections of my fans, there's about 2,000 to 2,500 videos that nobody's seen of Dennis Ramsey's painting. Anyhow, please subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Push that red subscribe button now. Y'all take care and have a good day. Peace out. Bye for now.